High badminton lovers. In the qualifying round of the Kumamoto Masters Japan 2024, badminton fans will be treated to an exciting match between two men's singles players who have a significant difference in ranking. Panachafan Tararatsakul from Thailand will face Keita Makino from Japan in an unprecedented match between the two. Panachafan Tararatsakul, currently ranked 58th in the BWF, is one of the players who has shown great potential in the international arena. Tararatsakul, who has appeared in several prestigious tournaments, is determined to secure a place in the main draw by going far in the Kumamoto Masters Japan 2024. His position at 58th places him as the favorite to win this match, given his greater experience at the international level. On the other hand, Keita Makino, who is currently ranked 332nd in the BWF, will appear with high fighting spirit. Makino clearly has a big challenge to beat a more experienced player like Tararatsakul. Despite her lower ranking, Makino will be looking to surprise her opponent and show her ability to compete at a higher level. Although the two players have never met before, the significant difference in rankings is a major highlight. The more experienced Tararatsakul is expected to control the game with her power and consistency, while Makino is expected to come out aggressively to provide a tough fight.